Hello everyone, this is Harjeet Gill from AH Brands. Today I'm going to teach you how you can upload your item data from your old POS to NRS Plus Liquor Store POS system. It is very easy. I will show you step by step. The first thing, like you are seeing on the screen, the first thing is you must have a computer. You must log in to your back office, to your computer. You cannot upload the item data from through the POS or from your mobile app. You must have computer. You log in to the POS system. Like I'm gonna do it and show you how you can do it. This is my back office. I did it already, so I just gonna log out. So you log in to the mystore.nrsplus.com and you log in to your user ID like I'm doing here. So yeah, I logged in. After you logged in, you click on the price book. After you click on the price book, you will see here departments, modifier, upload, add item, multi select, download. So if you click on the add item, this way you can add the item manually. You bring the item, scan through the scanner and do it one by one. If you just bought the new POS system and you had other POS system before, you want to bring your item to the NRS Plus, you must have your item data on Excel file. This is the only way you can do it. So if you do not have your item data on Excel, please ask your software provider how you can download your item data on the Excel. After you do it, just click on the upload. So after you upload, so you need to have the special template, Excel template, to where you can copy you from your Excel file to this Excel template. So you can download the template by clicking on the template here. After you click it here, and you will see the price book template. Like right now, you are going to see on the on the screen. Now you are seeing on the screen. So after you click on that, maybe I can blow up a little bit. Okay, you can see it. I download the sample template. Then you can on your first column is UPC. So you can copy and paste from your Excel file to the on this one. UPC. Second one is department, whatever is your item department is. The third one is quantity. If you want if you want to add the item, what do you call the item inventory too. If you do not want to enter the inventory, you can put just zero here. You don't have to do it. Cents, that's your price. Your old provider may have a different kind of the price template. Oh, this one is like a $2.65. That means $2.65. So if your item data is here, like 2.65, it will not work. So you have to do same way like there, 2.65. So 2.90 mean is $2.90. Same thing is a 3.99 here below mean $3.99. That's your price. So your next one is a include tax, no. So if your item is included the tax, so you put no. If your item is included the tax, you put Y. Same thing, include fees, it's the same thing here, yes or no. The third one is a name, that means your item description. So if you have there, you can put the item description too. So by weight, you can, most of the other thing will be no. So the fees multiplier, this is a CRV. So you can put the CRV here. The default, every item has the 5 cent CRV. So you put one. If your item have the 10 cent CRV, you put here 10. So the cost, if you want to put item cost, quantity, and this is the very same. If you don't know anything, just put zero on it, there will be AG. The most thing on the beginning, you want the item UPS, your department, and the item price, which is right here like that. After you copy and paste everything from your old POS Excel file, you click on the file and click on the save. Here is the save. You can click on the file and save as. Say I have saved. I can go anywhere. I can save this file on the on my desktop. And right here is when you save the price book, you must save. Go down and must save to the CSV comma delimited file. So this is the file template you have. You must save your Excel file to the CSV file. After you save this one, and you can go back to the again the NRS back office, which I'm going to do right now. This is your NRS back office. So once you go back there, so you click on here like this and save the file, whatever you just give a name. You click on here and here, save the file. After that, you click on the upload. So I'm not gonna do the upload because it will mix up my whole back office. So this is very easy. You can upload 10,000 items in like 2 minutes. So right now I'm doing this Excel file. This Excel file are like 3,000-4,000 items. So I just did it for somebody else earlier. He gave me the Excel file. So see here, if I click on the upload, it will upload 3,900 items in like couple seconds. So I don't want to do it. Just teaching you. This is very easy. This is very easy. You can do it your own. You don't have to pay additional money to anybody else. After you click on the upload, a file is successful. You will see your all the items right here. So after that, you can do the test as scanning the item through your POS office. It is very easy. You can bring your item data from old POS to NRS Plus POS system. If you guys need help, we always help everybody. We don't charge anything. We help our every customer free. We don't charge. We do not charge anything. So if you are looking to buy the POS system, this is the best time to buy the POS system. If you are a liquor store owner, we are selling the POS system only $4.99. The question is how to buy this POS system. This is very easy. You can log into our website, www.ahwholesale.com. www.ahwholesale.com. Like you are seeing on the website, just click on the first slide. So once you click on the first slide, you will see the lots of information here about this POS system. You can learn more. So once you get the 100% satisfied, once you get 100% satisfied, you can fill out this information for the POS system, whatever we need to place the order. So we will, after we receive the everything, we will call you. So if you still need more information, what you can do, click on the contact us. So you can call us, like a number you seeing on the screen, 209-890-8006. You can send out the WhatsApp message, 297, area code 209-297-3200. You can send us a message on WeChat, 209-559-6108. You also can send us the email, info@ahbrand.net. So I hope this video will help you to upload the item data from your old POS to NRS Plus POS system. So that's all for today. Once again, if you need, if you, here is our contact list. Sorry, I forgot to change the, I forgot to change, switch the screen. So our information is here. You just click on www.ahwholesale.com. Once you click on this, just this is our homepage. This is our homepage. What do? You just click on the this slide. You will see the information here. I missed that before. See here, we have lots of YouTube video in the in this page. After you go below down, you will see the liquor store POS order form. You can fill out this form, or if you still need help, like I'm saying again, just click on contact us and we will call you. You can talk to us anytime. Even if you bought the POS from somebody else, you want we help you, we will still help you free. We do not charge anything. We like to help everybody else. So that's all for today. I hope this will be, this video will help you to upload the data from other POS system to NRS Plus POS. Thank you, and you guys have a nice day.